kind of glass. Separate from the
regular glass.
Should I open it, or do you want to open it?
Yeah. Open.
Found the handle of a door. Huh.
Like a bride door?
One door was unlocked. I couldn't open it. Yep, I'm in. I'm in. Well, one of them is locked, I think.
That's good. What may I help you today, Louise?
The tofu?
The one with rice and salad, or just the tofu?
Just the tofu?
Just the tofu, okay. Anything else?
The spicy tuna?
Ten? The 10 piece, okay. Uh-huh. Anything else?
The soup? Small.
I'm sorry?
Small soup.
The small miso, okay.
And is there coconut water still?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, I'll get it.
For here to go today?
To go?
To go. And what were you like?
The California
bowl?
You know, you guys just keep forgetting to put my shoulders in there.
Oh, I wasn't here for a whole week, so it wasn't me, you know. You know, I always put your soda in the bag. I always put your diet, your Coke inside. They forgot last time?
She had the bag.
Uh-huh.
So we had two drinks.
And they only put one?
They only put one.
What drinks were they?
Diet
Coconut water?
Diet.
Uh-huh.
Coke.
A Diet Coke?
Yeah.
And what was the other one?
That was it. We only had one.
You only had one? Okay, then.
Yeah, but you missed twice.
Okay. I won't charge you your Diet Coke today, okay? I'll just put it in for you. Sorry about that. But remind the other girls. I wasn't here. Usually I'm the one that gets everything for you guys.
Mm-hmm.
So, huh?
What I owe you?
I'm sorry?
What I owe you?
You owe me... That's what you want, right? The California ball?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. $22.55. Can you please hold? Thank you.
Hang around.
That's a five. That's
25.
You change 245. Okay. Here you go. 1, 2, 45. And would you like me to sit you at the table or are you
Turning
it over? Yeah.
Which one here?
Yeah, thank you. You wanna sit?
Yeah. And I'll
put everything in front of
It's supposed to rain Wednesday.
I have a package for you before, but I don't know. It's gonna be raining.
Well, you don't come Wednesday anyway, right?
No, but I can come.
Hopefully, it'll rain in the evening instead of in the morning.
I'll talk to the lady, see, she'll try to push him to the air.
Oh, okay. Some places already have snow, and we don't have any here.
Oh, no.
I don't know why, but the weather is crazy.
Lorena come to school today? She didn't?
Nope.
She didn't call you?
She called, but she didn't come. Maybe she went to the foundation. The junior blind, you know that school.
Which one?
The one Crenshaw and Slauson.
Oh, I know where that one is.
Yeah. I think
she goes there sometimes.
I think she may have went there. The junior blind, because she's not here, so
she didn't go to the one on Slauson, you know, by itself. Angela's Vista and Slauson. Do you know which one?
Oh, yeah.
About?
Oh, yeah. I think she went there. Yeah,
that's the junior.
Yeah,
and the one at Crenshaw. Angela Vista.
Mm.
I forgot your name of that one. But it has a different name too. But they're always at the Taste for Soul. Parades that they have on.
Oh, yeah.
The radio stations and everything.
Mm-hmm.
They always have that thing.
Mm-hmm.
We get free food. Get barbecue out there. And while they're picnicking and selling stuff. They always barbecue out there. But there's so many restaurants around that place. It's hard to pick something that you want to eat. My family has a restaurant out there. A Louisiana fish restaurant. They have one of those out there.
Well, the weather is nice now. It's not too hot.
What are you going to do this weekend?
I don't know what the family is up to these days.
Okay. I
don't know what they're planning this for my birthday this weekend.
Yes.
Yep.
During November?
Yep.
Is it Thanksgiving Day?
It's on a Friday.
Oh, it's on Friday?
My birthday's on a Friday.
This Friday?
Yep.
29th.
Yep.
Mine's on Christmas.
25th?
Yep.
Two more days this week.
Two more days?
Tuesday and Wednesday. Because Thanksgiving is Thursday.
That's right.
And you want to
return? And you don't come Friday.
Nope. Nobody does. It's Black Friday.
And then we don't have nothing next Monday?
What? December?
Yeah.
Unless the boutique is next week.
When do we start our vacation in December?
The 10th or 9th.
Oh, that's when we started?
Yep.
Wow, so we got a week before.
Yeah, and the boutique is coming up.
Huh?
The boutique is coming up.
Oh, okay.
So the wine guard is going to be very full of people.
I guess we're going to have to wait to go out after Christmas.
Oh, yeah, huh? December's gonna go by really quick.
You think so?
It might feel like it.
But November is going by quick already.
Oh, yeah. I'll get the bag of food. And you can hold the drink. A little mirror, right? Okay. Out we go. Leaving California Bowl. Got our orders of food. Now we are leaving. It's a good thing we ran into Elmo today.
Application all the time. She does that all the time.
Who, Elmo?
Yeah.
What?
She'll register everything for me.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sitting that line.
Mm-hmm.
And then I just see it. Hey, don't worry, you're the same as last year.
It's funny how sometimes Elmo already knows what classes you want.
Yeah.
Like, you hardly even have to tell her what classes you want.
Yeah.
Like, you could go over there and she says, I already know what you want. Yeah. Probably not with a lot of students. Because probably not with a lot of students, you won't know what they want for classes.
Okay.
keep going this way. You want to cross the street, right?
Yep.
Okay. You got it? Okay, now straight.
And then walk right back to Brew. Gonna end this vlog here. Hope you enjoy it. Maybe I like if you do. If you're new, subscribe. And any questions, let me know in the comments. Wanna see any more videos of me going out? Leave that in the comments as well. See you in my next one.